Hello everyone, Hills here. We have our Octopath Traveler Challenge. We got the snake to deal with. And we're gonna have Kryla try and solo it just for fun. So gear-wise, we have her built up for 100% evade. Two Noctis Rings, the Transcendent Soul, and the True Spirit. Other than that, she's got some mana regen. And just built for spirit. So, we got 1165 spirit on her. And she has Carbuncle to have white magic for that achievement. So, we need to use white magic, kill it with a limit burst, and do it with a party of 5 or less. Alright. So, first of all, let's break it and take a peek at its stats. And just 10 mil health, nothing too fancy. Alright, we're going to use Banish, that's our white magic. Alright, let's start getting set up for trying to kill it with the Limit Burst. So we're going to unlock the Bed of Breaks. Let's hit it with a little bit of damage, let's see what that does. Oh, he broke my spirit. Alright, let's fix that. Lower his light resist. There it is. That way those holy counters will do a little bit more. Now he broke spirit again. Alright, let's test out and see what her limit burst can do damage wise. Not a whole ton. But we can curse it and keep the light debuff on it. Let's hit it with that. I should chunk them good. I have Doom. Let's buff up. Keep the brakes on him, so he'll take more. Try to get that off us. See, and she's all spirit based. Only because I think that would kill him. Let's see. If I... Alright, Hex is not dispellable, so that might kill him. Very close. Alright, let's see. Can her limit burst do 4%? It can. Now, that was rather amusing. And there we have it. All missions done with a little bit of fun. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time.